Independent evolution of animals in the island of Madagascar. Madagascar is the fourth largest island on Earth, with a diverse range of flora and fauna. Over the centuries, many plant and animal species have gone extinct on the island, especially due to the presence and interference of humans. Today, Madagascar is home to over 200,000 creatures. A large number of animal species, and up to 11,000 plants are native to this island. You can get a better sense of the biodiversity of the island, if you keep in mind that New Zealand, the sixth largest island country on Earth, has only one native mammal, the bat. Far-off islands in the seas and oceans have provided ecosystems for living things to go through different stages of evolution, separate from continents. This has led to the appearance of unique species native to the islands. Listed below are only a few examples of unique animals native to an island or a few islands with distinct behaviors and appearances. Number 1. A dodo is an extinct flightless bird and the largest member of the pigeon family. It stood 1 meter high and weighed 10.6 to 17.5 kilograms. Compare it to a typical pigeon that measures 30 centimeters long and weighs 300 grams. The dodo was endemic only to Mauritius, an island east of Madagascar. Number 2. Komodo dragons are the world's largest extant lizards. They can grow up to 3 meters and weigh up to 70 kilograms. Komodo dragons are endemic to Komodo Island in Indonesia and a few nearby islands. Number 3. Proboscis monkeys are native only to Borneo Island mangrove forests. Male proboscises have long noses and large bellies. Locals sometimes refer to them as Dutch monkeys because of their appearance. Number 4. The Tasmanian devil is a small carnivorous marsupial. The creature resembles a mouse, and is the size of a small dog. It is endemic to the island of Tasmania in Australia. There are many factors that determine the lives and fates of living creatures on different islands. Climatic conditions, the ease of access to ecosystems outside the island, and the type and availability of food are some of these factors. On some islands, limited food and natural resources have led to the evolution of miniature and dwarf species. When animals shrink, they require less food and need smaller territories. This makes them more likely to survive past the point when food sources run out, and allowing survivors to thrive. Once in Africa, elephants grew up to 4.5 meters tall and weighed up to 14 tons. Meanwhile, dwarf and miniature elephants lived on the Mediterranean islands of Cyprus, Crete, Malta, and Sicily with a weight of only 300 kilograms. These tiny elephants have now become extinct, but one of the smallest extant elephants still lives on an island, Borneo. This phenomenon is called insular dwarfism, and is not exclusive to elephants. Extinct dwarf mammoths from Channel Island in California, and extinct dwarf hippos from Cyprus are also examples of this phenomenon. The remains of a Homo species known as Homo floresiensis have been found on the island of Flores in Indonesia. This species had a small stature with a height of no more than 1 meter. The small size of our family on Flores can be attributed to a number of factors. Among them are the island's isolation from the outside world and its lack of natural resources and food. Species living on enclosed islands sometimes follow a different evolutionary path and grow much bigger than those living on continents. The dodo, which is the largest member of the pigeon family and is native to Mauritius Island, Komodo dragons, and Galapagos giant tortoises, are all examples of what is known as island gigantism or insular gigantism. Various theories have been proposed to explain the appearance of these enormous creatures. It is difficult for large carnivorous mammals to pass the seas, and on many islands you cannot find these alpha predators. Birds, lizards and smaller carnivores fill the niches provided by the absence of these animals. They become the main predators on the island and stand at the top of the trophic pyramid. The absence of predators at higher ranks of the food web provides a peaceful environment for these animals to grow much bigger than their counterparts on continents. The Madagascar hissing cockroach is one of the world's largest cockroaches, measuring up to 7.5 centimeters long. And the Madagascar giant pill millipede is the largest member of the pill millipede family. Both of these arthropods are endemic to Madagascar. Elephant bird is the name of a flightless bird that once lived on the island of Madagascar. Elephant bird is the biggest bird that ever lived on Earth. While an ostrich stands about 2 meters tall, some species of elephant bird grew up to 3.5 meters with a weight 3 times that of an ostrich. This bird became extinct in the early centuries of the past millennium. Elephant bird eggs have a length of about 30 centimeters, and their fossils can be found for sale online for up to 100 grand. Lemurs are not the only mammals living in Madagascar. There have been 4 clade of mammals colonizing Madagascar in its history, and lemur ancestors are only one of these group of mammals. The fossa, a slender long-tailed carnivore, and other species such as the ring-tailed vantsyra, are members of the Euplaridae family of mammals native to Madagascar. Convergent evolution has resulted in fossas looking like felines on continents, and sharing other traits with them. Ancestors of the fossa are believed to have reached the island some 18 to 20 million years ago. They have gone through evolutionary changes independently. Fossa is the largest extant mammal in Madagascar, and the only predator that can hunt and feed on adult lemurs. Due to the belief that fossa scavenges on the bodies of ancestors buried in shallow graves in the forest, in many parts of the island it is strictly prohibited to eat these animals. It is taboo and called a fadi in Malagasy language.